Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of World Builder Wednesdays. We've got a lot of awesome open challenges and projects to discuss today. Our ongoing Instagram challenge this month is hashtag Lego Light Up the World. We want all of our fans to share some really cool pictures of lights in their Lego sets for this holiday season. You can light up your custom or official builds in any way you want, using genuine Lego light bricks or even just any kind of mini LEDs that you can get your hands on. Our grand prize winner will receive the elusive and ultra cool Lego Ideas Home Alone set, while our runner-up will win the retired creator expert gingerbread house. I've got both of those sets, and let me tell you guys, those were some pretty sweet prizes for this challenge. Follow us on Instagram at Lego World Builder and check out our challenge announcement post for the full list of rules and prizes. That's not our only Instagram challenge for this month, though. We just launched the Dots Ugly Sweater Design Competition on Monday on our Instagram channel. You guys can check out the full details in our post, but basically we want you guys to use the Lego Dots design tool, drag and drop really fun, colorful printed tiles to create the best or worst, I guess, ugly Christmas sweater design we've ever seen. This challenge is a little bit smaller scale, so it's only running until December 22nd. We're not giving it a full month, but we just wanted to do something fun for the holidays. There are a couple of prizes up at stake here. One of them is the Lots of Dots set that LEGO just launched in August. I love that set. You get over 1,000 1x1 tiles in what's basically a $20 value set. So I definitely encourage you guys to try this out. It's really simple and you can win 1,000 1x1 tiles. So what's not to love? We've also got a couple of open Tongal projects for you guys to take a look at. While the banner image design projects have stopped for now, our social media artwork spotlight one is still open and accepting your unique designs. Your LEGO-inspired work will be featured across our Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook channels for a minimum of 3 months. You can check out all the details on Tongal.com's open projects page now. And while you're there, also take a look at our recently launched LEGO Video project. The app and sets have a ton of untapped potential that we know our creators could use to their advantage. We're looking for 10 different short videos, all created using the video app, to encourage kids to create their own minifigure music videos. Pitch winners will be given special permissions within the app, along with special builds to use in your own videos, and you will have sets sent to you if you don't own any video sets right now. There's also some serious funding behind this project. The total fund is over $62,000, with the 10 greenlit pitch winners receiving $3,000 each, and a further $3,500 for each completed video. Well, that about wraps up this week's episode. We've got a lot of exciting things happening in December, but I'm sorry this one was so short. If you're missing the classic World Builder Wednesday spotlights, don't worry. We're going to be back in 2 weeks with a brand new architect to talk to. Don't forget to subscribe to the Tongal YouTube channel and check me out on all social media platforms at GoldenNinja3000. Thanks for watching.